She met him hollow, caustic in the lamplight of her 16 years. Chris making roaches from a house of cards and a paper deal. She called it silence, he called it all that ever left his lips and in her gaze. A soft reminder of the things she liked to call the good old days. Her head is in her hands, her head is in her hands, and as it is she says, she had lost her way. The road subsided as she wandered out to where he lay. Her head is in